Okay, that's how long we have. 9 minutes.
No.
Okay. And get some shots of yourself, too.
Is this recording right now?
Yeah. Well, we're gathered here in commemoration of Spaceman Spiff, or to his friends, Spacey. Spacey was a nice rabbit. He was rescued. We don't know anything about his history before he was rescued, even how old he was. He was a very brave rabbit. At his peak, he chased cats, which is impressive, especially for a small rabbit. And he was struck down with illness, but with his courage, made a miraculous recovery, despite the pessimism of several veterinarians. It was an untimely death. He was really nice to have around. He didn't eat cables much, which is a nice thing in a rabbit. He really enjoyed snacks, especially bananas, strawberries, grapes, apples, and then leafy things, spinach leaves, and celery leaves and stalks, and things like that. He liked nibbling on grass. He liked running around the backyard in Prince George quite a bit. I made a really nice house that he liked, and he had a good memory for the backyard, because we would take him away and then bring him back, and he would remember where everything used to be, even if things had changed around. And he never ran away, even though he could have, because there was spaces under the fence and that sort of thing. But he always stayed at home, and he mostly kept out of the garden, which was nice. And he was very affectionate and friendly. He liked to lick you, like a dog, if he had a funny tongue. And he was very forgiving if we ever left him without food or water for any length of time. And he traveled well. And he was a joy to have around. We made him a nice coffin and dug him a hole. And I guess we'll sing him a song or two.
Flood
my soul. And now, in the absence of a Katerina, I will play what I would guess she would play. Which is appropriate, because they play it at wakes and the like in New Orleans. Thank you. Spacey the best wherever he is right now. And men, his body, the Earth.
I threw most of the dirt over the fence, and I thought I'd have enough, but I guess not. So well, what's this pile here? Oh, there's something here. So we'll just put this in there.
So, Spacey, we will remember you.